Do we still hear talk in the WNBA circles that she is someone that can move up to the NBA level and be a head coach?
Oh, for sure. I think Becky had options, right? And she made a choice to help elevate the W and make her presence felt. Like, Bill Laimbeer left a great legacy with the Aces, and they had a great run. But Becky saw an opportunity, Mike, to take them over the top, looked at the roster. It's a championship-made roster, as we've come to find out.